Chris, I'm just going to show you the KH881 that you were interested in. So this one's from South Don. Now we just need to do a few rows of stitches. And just do a few rows of ferrule. Runs really smoothly. I'll cut the second yarn off and we'll do a few rows of tuck. See the ferrule in the tuck. I might do a few rows of slip stitch. We'll just do a few rows of plain and finish off with that. Lies pretty smoothly. Cut the yarn and then take the knitting off. So that's your ferrule, which matches the pattern of the punch card. And at the back, we've got the tuck and then the slip.